horrifying incident in Kolkata of a 31-year-old young trainee doctor being raped and murdered while she was on duty on night shift in the RJ Kar Medical College. Let's get your details of so far what the investigation has thrown up of the exact sequence of events. The victim was with four of her colleagues and they had ordered in dinner because they knew that they were going to be there for the entire shift. It was on the day of Neeraj Chopra's javelin bout in the Olympics. So she and her friends all sat down to watch, in fact, that particular match. Now, once that got over, we are told by police sources that the other friends, her colleagues, went ahead and left. They left from that particular spot. The victim continued her studies in the room. This was a seminar hall of sorts in which she was seated. Now, she continued her studies there. But after that, she went to sleep at around 3 a.m. The accused, Sanjay Roy, then stepped in. He entered, and remember, he was posted as a civic volunteer of the Kolkata police in the outpost of this hospital. So his duty was in this hospital on night shift. At 3 a.m., once she went to sleep, 1 hour later, at 4 a.m., he entered that room and raped the victim. Now, the victim resisted. She fought back, and so he strangled her to death. The autopsy details are absolutely heartbreaking, that she was bleeding from her eyes, from her mouth. There were bruises all over her body. She was essentially choked to death. He leaves the room, and CCTV footage shows him leaving the room at 4:45 a.m. So 45 minutes he was in that particular room with the victim. And at 7:30 the next morning, the victim's body is found. By then, she had already passed away. This is, in fact, what we know of the exact sequence of events. And the man involved, the monster, Sanjay Roy, is right now in police custody. There are protests taking place across the country, rightly so. Doctors completely outraged, saying, if you can't ensure our safety while we're doing our duty in hospital, who is accountable then? Mamata Banerjee has said she will order a CBI probe if by Sunday the cops don't wrap up the investigation. Let's round up for you all the updates in our next report.
Doctors across India up in arms. Massive protest demanding justice for 31-year-old PG trainee doctor who was raped and killed in Kolkata. Resident doctors at the RG Kar Hospital, where the doctor was found dead in a seminar room on Saturday morning, are on the streets.
A huge protest has erupted on the streets of Kolkata when several senior doctors from across the length and breadth of the city have gathered over here, and many eminent personalities of civil society, they have joined in protest at Collins Street. This rally will head to the RJ Kar Medical College and Hospital, where junior doctors and resident doctors are staging dharna and protest for last couple of days.
The protesters are demanding a CBI probe in the case and adequate security for doctors.
जो उनका demand जो है, उनका CBI inquiry के लिए, क्योंकि वहाँ पे जो अभी investigation जो चल रहा है, वो सही तरीके से नहीं चल रहा है।
Transparency and fast track, ये matter को जितना जल्दी आगे लिया जाए उतना better रहेगा। नहीं तो धीरे-धीरे ये भी ऐसे fade हो जाएगा, जैसे बाकी सारे हो जाते हैं।
West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has said the state government will hand over the case to the CBI if the Kolkata police fail to crack the case by Sunday.
Amra kono MSVP keo shoriye diyechi due to negligence. Amra hospital theke head of the department, the chief department, takeo shoriye diyechi. Ebong police post e je SCP chilen takeo shoriye diyechi. Ar robibar porjonto jodi tara kon kinara korte na paren, ar bhetoreo to oneke ache.
The BJP is demanding immediate transfer of case to the CBI.
पुलिस निरपेक्ष जांच नहीं कर पा रही है, मुझे लगता है इमीडिएट सीबीआई को हैंडओवर करना चाहिए। अगर ज्यादा देर हो गई तो सुबूतों के साथ छेड़छाड़ होगा। मुझे लगता है ममता बनर्जी की मनीषा वही है कि टाइम किल करो, सुबूतों के साथ छेड़छाड़ करो, और उसके बाद सीबीआई को इन्वेस्टिगेशन आप सौंप भी देंगे तो सीबीआई को कुछ सबूत नहीं मिलेगा।
The police have questioned the principal and four doctors of R.J. Kerr Medical College and Hospital. Sources say the doctors questioned were on night duty when the crime happened. The police have arrested one suspect in the case. Sources close to the investigation have revealed the chain of events. The prime accused, Sanjay Roy, went behind the hospital, allegedly consumed alcohol and watched porn. Then he entered the hospital and allegedly raped and murdered the victim. The suspect allegedly tried to tamper evidence after committing the crime. He allegedly washed blood stains at the crime scene. Sanjay Roy was incidentally a civic volunteer engaged by the police. His Bluetooth device found in the seminar room, the crime site, led the police to Roy. With Ritik Mundal and Rajesh Saha in Kolkata, Bureau Report, India Today.
And there's been a growing chorus for the case to be handed over to the CBI, particularly with the BJP also leading the charge, saying they have no faith in the state police. Let's get your reaction from the Union Education Minister, Dharmendra Pradhan. Also, all this unfortunate, terrible tragedy in Bengal. The Education Minister has alleged that law and order in Bengal is collapsing and that students are not safe in the state. Remember that this young woman, all of 31, was a trainee doctor who was working at the R.J. Kerr Hospital. And that's why the Education Minister now saying very clearly that answers must be given by the Mamata government, that the government in Bengal must be held accountable. Let's play out for you what Dharmendra Pradhan has said.
Bengal mein law and order, especially students ke security ek prashna hai. Kuch din pehle Jadavpur mein bhi aise ek incident hui thi. Dubara is prakar ke incident ek sarkari institution mein jo ghinona kaam hua hai usko kitna bhi kothor shabd mein ninda kiya jaye, बरसना किया जाए, वो कम होगा. बंगाल सरकार को उसके बारे में गुनहगारों को कार्रवाई करना पड़ेगा उनके ऊपर, और बंगाल सरकार उसके लिए उत्तरदायी होना ही पड़ेगा.
So the BJP has of course been lashing out at the Mamata government over the incident of this rape and murder that's taken place in Kolkata. And even as pressure has piled on the state government, Mamata Banerjee also has said that she may just hand over this case to the CBI if in fact in 1 week's time the Kolkata police is unable to wrap up the investigation. But the Education Minister right now, Dharmendra Pradhan, questioning if students right now in Bengal are safe. Let's get you more breaking news that's coming in on the investigation. So several doctors who were there at the hospital with the victim on night shift or on duty have also been summoned, are being questioned by, in fact, the Kolkata police. What we're also picking up from our sources is that all doctors at the hospital are being also questioned. Now, this is a routine affair. It's not that the cops suspect that any of them were involved, but it is to ensure that any suspicion, any details, any leads that these doctors, colleagues of the victim really had about what happened to her is immediately handed over to the police. Ritik Mundal is joining us live from Kolkata with more details on this. Ritik, the cops now on pressure. They are going to speed up this investigation because Mamata Banerjee has given them a deadline till Sunday to wrap up this case. Through the day, you've been reporting for us on the kind of protests that have broken out in the streets of Kolkata, and there's solidarity marches taking place across the country right now.
Well, definitely, the deadline has been fixed by the Chief Minister of West Bengal for the probing SIT team of Kolkata Police. There are several measures being taken. That's what we are given to understand. But what we can see is only anger and, that protests are raising at the R.J. Kerr Medical College Hospital. This is at 6:30 in the evening. And what we can see, more voices are joining this protest, where junior doctors and resident doctors are staging protests and dhana. We can see now
several doctors across the length and breadth of the city, they have joined in this protest. We can see senior doctors from several other government and non-government hospitals. They are also joining this protest, demanding justice for the victim lady. Now, what we are given to understand, a thorough inquiry is being conducted by the SIT team of Kolkata Police. The commissioner has reassured the protesters within a very span of a time, this matter will be solved. Their demands is a thorough judicial inquiry. Remember, they also push for a release of the detailed postmortem report of the crime, which has been narrated immediately after the demand to the protester. The commissioner of police of Kolkata visited the protesting doctors and then narrated what exactly the autopsy report said in this investigation. But we do understand that the protests are only raising because they demand a very peaceful and a safe place at government hospital across the city, which is why more doctors are joining this protest. Mamata Banerjee has suggested that if the probing team fails to reach to any conclusion till Sunday, the matter would send to a central agency like CBI. So investigation will be handed over to CBI. What is the we do understand that that's a demand for a section of protesting doctors and several political leaders, including Bharatiya Janata Party and several other organizations as well. Now I can see that in Kolkata, and of course, nationwide protests are being conducted, and there are medical facilities are being halted and hampering because
being raised by hundreds of locals there in Kolkata. The city has come out on the streets today to express their outrage, rightly so, understandably so, over what's happened in Kolkata at a hospital when this doctor, 31-year-old, was on night shift on duty.